Hey guys, Delphine here. I'm just doing a quick update on Fred while I'm down here with him. He's looking nice and fat. He ate some butternut squash today. A lot of it. Some stuff I grew in our garden. I have the leftover pieces here. I'm going to rehydrate them so I can use them. He's looking good. Cage is nice and clean, except he's been dismantling that aloe plant little by little. This aloe is thingies in the vent. Other than that, he's been doing good. I hope you guys enjoyed this super really quick update. I'll be trying to make lots of short little updates on as many of my pets as I can for you guys. My hermit crabs are currently all dormant. They're all either molting or just hanging out under the sand. But I'll be doing updates on my fish, on Skittles if you'd like, my frogs, of course, and Freddy, obviously. This is his update for right now. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed.